Disclaimer. This video does not contain or express subjective remarks or opinions. It is assumed that the viewer watches this video for educational purposes. Rationality and basic thinking skills are required.
Manchime Pictures.
Find faith.
If there's a contradiction between Islamic law and a British law can go to hell.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
The message is simple. The most glorious thing they can do is to die fighting for their religion.
Instead of solid science. Homeopathy. Instead of pharmacology.
Some 5,700 scientists, technicians, physicians, data monitors, and support staff are committed to advancing therapeutic options through cutting-edge research and development. Our strategic global research organization networks across four major research sites in the United States, Canada, Austria, and Germany. These are supported by our sites in Italy and Japan. With an insight into our drug discovery activities, we hope to be able to share with you some of the excitement our researchers experience when pioneering in the discovery of a new compound. We are developing new drugs in seven therapeutic areas, one of which is exceptionally important to us, cancer. Boehringer Ingelheim has embarked upon a major drive to find new cancer drugs. Our dedicated oncology drug discovery center is located right here in Vienna. We are delighted to be able to report today that we have three new compounds for the treatment of cancer in the advanced stages of development in clinical phase two. One of the small innovative molecules for the treatment of cancer is BIBF1120. It limits the nutrition provided to cancer cells by inhibiting the development of blood vessels to the tumor. This triple endokinase inhibitor suppresses the blood supply to the tumor, thus preventing the tumor from growing further. Secondly, BIBW2992 is a novel, irreversibly binding, dual inhibitor of certain tumor growth factors named EGFR and HER2. It has excellent anti-tumor effects. Last but not least, BI-2536. The third of our oncology compounds is a novel cell cycle kinase inhibitor which inhibits the replication of tumor cells by arresting mitosis, causing the tumor to die. Furthermore, we're even closer to the market with further compounds for cardiovascular diseases and disorders of the central nervous system.
Faith healing. Health science. anthropology. Astronomy.
And so one of the gyroscopes, and the four gyroscopes in gravity protein.
The tentative radio telescopes on Earth are used to determine Iron Pegasus motions. Altogether, 16 telescopes worldwide have taken part in the coordinated VLBI operations. They have observed as a network Iron Pegasus simultaneously four times a year for several years. Path of the individual telescopes as the Earth rotates are used to synthesize a virtual gigantic radio antenna as big as the Earth itself. A 100,000 gigabits of data are processed in each observation. Then the path of the individual pairs of telescopes trace out the dimensions of the gigantic synthesized antenna while the data are analyzed. The results are images of Iron Pegasus.
Alchemy. Chemistry.
Merely by relating aspects of personality in each of his patients to protuberances on their skulls, Transcall attempted to explore the terra incognita of the brain. Sublime personality traits now could be located on the brain's right nation on a map. What's more, he believed, if you exercise those traits, if, for example, you tried to be secretive, you would soon acquire a corresponding bump on your skull. The salons of Europe left upon the pseudoscience of phrenology. They thought the human mystery had been solved. The darkest secrets of personality were there to be seen and rubbed by all.
Although this theory is now considered wrong-headed, it served as a precursor to modern neuropsychology.
Neurology.
Thank you.
problems.
They generally don't take their munitions. It costs more to bring it back than to buy new stock.
Sell by the kilo.
Instead of solutions. Ignorance and paranoia.
It's interesting. I used to have this professor at Oxford, okay, Dr. Wickham. His name was, he was like this massive fat guy, you know, a huge big guy. We used to call him, you know, but I won't tell you what we used to call him. He taught biomolecular kinetics and cellular dynamics. And he used to sort of scare the underclassmen with this story about how the world would eventually be eviscerated by technology. You see, it was inevitable that a compound would be created, which he referred to as the anti-god. It was like an accelerated mutator, you know, like an unstoppable force of destructive power that would just lay waste to everything, to buildings and parks and streets and children and ice cream parlors, you know? So whenever I see like a rogue organization willing to spend this amount of money on a mystery tech, I always assume it's the anti-god. End of the world kind of stuff, you know?
Instead of education and understanding. Curiosity. Only the curious learn. And only the resolute overcome obstacles to learning. The quest quotient has always excited me more than the intelligence quotient. Eugenius Wilson.
Only becomes wise when he begins to calculate the approximate depth of his ignorance. Albert Einstein.